At Kanchi, we don't just design, but we ideate, plan, produce, and supply. We are absolutely fanatic about our quality control. Right from the vendors to the raw material, my staff and my team are absolutely meticulous about the final product that they deliver. Design is primarily the hilt of our organization. We only focus on design, and we focus on, obviously, the quality of the product. And more than the quality of the product, we focus on the quality of the people, the processes, and the overall experience of what it feels to use a Kanchi product.
By profession, I'm a commercial artist, an interior designer, and a fashion designer. I've been in field of designs ever since Kunal was born, working with famous personalities and business houses.
I think my mom and I make a fantastic team. She comes in with her 40-odd years of amazing experience in this field and design.
It took a lot of efforts of my husband and my son to channelize the vision of Kanchi as a brand nationally and globally.
It's been 7 years I've been a part of this family and this wonderful journey. I've also been heading the interiors at Kanchi. I've seen the brand grow and evolve in the field of luxury and bespoke designs. There are days when I don't get to see Kunal because of his commitments to work, his projects. But fortunately, because we are in the same field, I get to see a lot more of him when we are working together.
We call ourselves Kanchi Kari. It has been an overwhelming experience because here at Kanchi, we just don't create, we cater. We cater to our clients, be it corporate, be it residential. And I must say, whenever we've been asked to create a piece of design, we've always delivered above expectation. Every client that walks in has a wonderful experience.
We've always associated with the fashion industry. So being in the fashion industry, you're exposed to a lot more value addition, design, and aesthetics are completely different. And we bring that fashion into the homes.